Oh, hey, what's up? Welcome to Rhinoceropolis. Come on inside. Yeah, here it is. Main room is where all the shows happen. It's definitely where some magic happens in here. You got a Reels of Healing banner in here. I don't know if you can see this shit. It's a lifestyle. It's how we live. Shotgun used to live here. She's very near and dear to our hearts. You can see how we live here. I don't know. It's a colorful lifestyle. This is a painting by Warren Bedell. We all sort of do a lot of the art. It's a lot of art is from thrift stores or sort of donated. And the favorite piece of mine is babies swirling around the galaxy in outer space. My friend gave that to me. It's a thrift store find. These are some of my paintings. We got a sponsorship with Spike. They give us tons of free shit with Spike all the time. Yeah, I don't know. You can see my roommate's working on some crafts over here. We got the craft station. I don't know what that is. Princess Barf. She's a rhino cat. You can tell she likes it here. Found in a dumpster in Cherry Creek. Someone's bizarre interpretation about the future of human evolution. Good painting by a Denver artist here, Neil Keener. Plays in the band Get Some. Denver gave us the key to the city a couple years ago. We've really been unlocking some heavy doors. This one here. Doors into the deep caverns of the mind. Warren Bedell, who started Rhinoceropolis, giving birth to the cosmos. Got some golf. Got a broken refrigerator, just broken. Beautiful view of junkyard. Got like a fire pit. Hang out here, have some brews, make some more magic happen. Show you guys my bedroom. It's where even more magic happens. It's where I make all my music. Some lumps in the bed to keep some bodies in the bed for personal body heat. Some skull candle and a jaguar flute I got at the Aztec ruins in Mexico. Pretty cool. Sounds like a jaguar. Aztec. Got some artwork around here. Got some tapes, got my books. Hip hop magazine, colored everyone's eyes red. This is an article I like to call the hologram. I wear this sometimes when I want to get real. Found this at a thrift store deep in West Baltimore. It's terrifying. This is where I produce all my stuff. None of my gear is in here right now, but this little computer. computer right here has made all my albums. Cool, that's my room. This is Glob, a warehouse right next to Rhinoceropolis, where I'm currently residing. Brighton Boulevard lifestyle. Show you the show space at Glob. Yeah, it's like a rehearsal space, show space kind of thing. Keep the house safe. Yeah, I don't know. This is our world out here on Brighton Boulevard. We're nice people. Beautiful junkyard views. Well, yeah, now you've seen all of where we live. Now it's time for Westford to get the fuck out of Rhino. Now, peace out, Rhino. Okay. Bye, Westford.